Good evening. I'm Julie Jeong-ha Park, the Assistant Professor of Voice at Eastern Illinois University. Tonight, the students will present Korean Art Song Concert to celebrate the Asian Heritage Month at Eastern Illinois University. I hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Sheridan Kelly, and I'll be singing Gokkureum Soke, which means literally flower cloud. This song refers to Korean history and times of joy and plenty that feel like eternal spring. As we know, bright times are made brighter in contrast to dark, but this song shows us that winter always leads to spring.
And today I will sing a Korean art song called Namunipbae, which translated into English simply means leaf boat. This piece is a lovely nostalgic portrait of a child about to fall asleep, reminiscing on their day and their time spent at the water playing with a leaf that they imagine is a boat. The leaf eventually drifts away, but the imagination and excitement remains with the child as the moon rises higher in the sky. The clouds drift by, and the child is about to sleep with their mother close by. This piece presents nostalgia not only as a deep longing for the past, but also bringing those past experiences into the present through memory and carrying that nostalgia into the future as hope. I hope you enjoy Namunipbae.
Oh, Hello, my name is Benjamin McCullough. I'm a music education student at Eastern Illinois University. Today, I will be singing Sangonge Noire. It's a Korean folk song, it's a boating song, and I hope you enjoy.
And I will sing Byeol, which is a narrative about going out to the garden, witnessing nature, looking up at the stars, and asking which star belongs to me, and who do all of these stars belong to? Please enjoy.
Thank you. name Eva Nagel. I am a freshman at Eastern Illinois University majoring in vocal performance. I will be singing Kosemoseru Nureyang, which translates to Cosmos Flower. The song describes a lovely autumn evening with the moon shining brightly upon dew-covered cosmos blossoms and of the love the poet feels for these flowers. Thank you very much, and please enjoy Kosemoseru Nureyang.
Thank you. My name is Stephen Larson, and I will sing for you Bit Nore, the Korean sea chant.
Longing for her lover and wondering when he will come back to her.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Thomas Kurunis, and I would like to sing Goryeon Gumgansan. This piece tells the story of a beautiful mountain landscape that resides in southern North Korea. For many years, it was unavailable for outsiders in North Korea to visit the mountain. However, in 2002, the North Korean government allowed tourism to happen at Mount Gumgan. But after a time, they ended all tourism from happening at the site. As the piece reaches its end, it speaks of wondering if we will ever get a chance to see this magnificent piece of nature again. Please enjoy Goryeon Gumgansan.